French fireman began his journey back home. He expressed his affection.